Hi, I'm Pat Sullivan from Mitutoyo, and welcome to Unbox Friday. Mike, what do you have for me today? Okay, looks like we have the 543-342B, which is a calculation type Digimatic indicator. Just an FYI, a lot of indicators come with a multiplier feature, but this one actually has a built-in formula that lets you attach a custom fixture to the indicator so that any up and down movement can be used to calculate such things, for example, as diameter. So let's take a look at the manual. This thing is pretty hefty, pretty thick. It shows its uses, specifications, battery installations, and how to use the calculation function and formula, and as well as some nice nighttime reading. Okay, so I'm looking for the warranty card. So this is the warranty card. Mitutoyo offers a standard 1-year warranty on manufacturing defects. So after a calendar year, anything that goes wrong in that calendar year, you can call us up and we can either fix it or get you a new indicator. And let's see here. I believe this is the Chinese rose compliance. So if you go to China and you need that certificate, there you go. The electrical magnetic compatibility. Precautions of use. So just some handy tips here on how to make a better, more accurate reading and some things that you want to avoid when doing your measurement. Glossary. Yeah, just in case some common terms in different languages, just in case you need that. This is very handy. This is a quick reference manual. So let me get that out so you can see it here. Look it over real quick. It shows peak modes like max and min, presetting, tolerance, judgment, examples of formulas. Actually, you know what? That's not on here. The examples of formulas would be on this page here. And so you'll see some formulas on here, as well as examples of different types of fixtures, which can be handy when if you have a different kind of application and looking for some ideas on a possible fixture, all in this. So real handy. Lots of good information in this one. All right, saving the best for last, the certificate of inspection. So the product details on here, like the resolution, a serial number, which is, of course, the unique identifier for the product. It shows the accuracy, the overall, the hysteresis, repeatability, and the actual chart for accuracy right here, which is pretty cool. As well as the NIST number, which just means that the Mitutoyo manufacturing facility has a direct traceable link to NIST Institute, which is the National Institute of Standards and Technology here in the United States. That all the way here. Now, let's the grand reveal. All right. So we have our indicator here. Don't open it upside down. Battery. This one's pretty easy. You don't even have to use scissors. That is pretty awesome. Anti-rust paper. Just a little thing. All right, so let's put the battery in. All right, so we move this slot here. And the carriage here shows a plus sign at the bottom. So you want to make sure the battery side lines, the plus side lines up with the plus, of course. So put in there like so and slide it in. So we have a working indicator and it looks like we're ready to go. So what you want to do is hit the start button or OK, as you see on the display, very tiny here at the bottom. All right, so it's ready to go. As you can see, there is, or maybe not see, it's far away, but there's a there's three options or three available options for your preset, and the first one is blinking onto the left. If you want to scroll through them, you can simply hit this button here and it scrolls through the different preset options. Now if you were wanting to set a preset, of course I highly recommend a fixture of some type, but for a display, for you know, for purposes of instruction, we'll pretend this is in a fixture. Kind of get a little pressure here and I'll press start and it's ready to go. Another cool feature here is this almost like analog display at the very top. So very similar to like a traditional mechanical indicator that gives you increments and it shows you where you're at. So pretty nice when making a measurement. Up to the right is a menu, and you can scroll through the different menu options. I'll spare you all that today, but in the manual it shows you how to scroll through the different options on the menu, and you can find some cool things such as a lockout feature, as well as some very other useful options in the menu. Up top, if you can see it here, is a little slot for your SPC output. So you can send your data either wirelessly or connected through a cable to a PC. And we also have some really nice software options with this indicator. There's just tons of useful accessories with this indicator. I highly recommend it. Check it out. Thanks for watching. We hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have suggestions for future videos, please leave that in the comments section below. If you'd like to order this indicator or have questions, please call us at 1-888-METITOYO or visit our website at metutoyo.com.